We only target Al-Qaeda and its associated forces. And even then, the use of drones is heavily constrained.
My grandson was killed on Friday at 9 o'clock p.m. Yemen time. I never thought that one day this boy, this nice boy, will be killed by his own government for no wrong he did. How can, you know, a 16-year boy will do anything wrong against anybody? My grandson, Abdurrahman, was a very nice boy. You know, if you look at his pictures when he was young in America, you know, it's a picture of a good, you know, nice boy. He was born in August 1995 in the state of Colorado, city of Denver. He was raised in America when he was a child until he was 7 years old. I never thought that something like this will ever happen, but it happened, and especially from the United States of America, who only 2 weeks before that killed my son Anwar. He left the capital of Yemen, Sana'a, in order to find something about his father. He knew that his father was being targeted by the American government. He thought maybe at least he can have some contact with his father by writing to him or by talking to him if it is possible. And he was killed in a place called Izzan, which was more than 400 kilometers from the place where his father was killed. So for me and for my wife and my whole family, we were really in a very sad situation, and we are still suffering until today. So I hope that any American will look to what happened to my grandson as some injustice, and they should really talk against something like this.